Oh, that's a long way down.
Hey, up here. I found a way back.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Oh, hell.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
No.
You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Alley-oop. All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it.
Libertalia. That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Sam, are you there?
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Oh, my guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Yeah, maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through.
No, no. Come on.
Damn it. Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Ugh.
we go.
Oh, shit! No!
That's a long way. Long way down. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! Please work! I didn't expect. Whoa. Where to now? It's not reassuring.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Jesus!
Whoa!
Refreshing.
Hello. Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, oi! You got a target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. The other one's alive. Can we find the body? I keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
What the? I'm just trying to infuse some culture. You feel culture yourself.
Philistine. A lot of you.
Eyes up, eh?
Don't worry, they're up. Christ, it's hot.
And just think, it's not even noon yet.
Shit.
The way I imagined them.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Think I lost him.
What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Are you gonna kidding me? No. Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.